The Northmen tell of a great hero. His name is Sigmund. His father's hall was built around a great tree, and one day, Odin comes and thrusts a sword into the tree, a gift to whomever can release it. Many try, but the sword comes out in Sigmund's touch.
Alright guys, I'm gonna stop it here. Next episode, we're going to do the next trial from Odin. Thanks for sticking around and watching. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.